Did you hear the rumors, and do you have any opinion on the blog sphere is saying that part of the reason there was that that little tiff at the engagement party between Michael Darby and Juan Dixon was because Michael might have a crush on Juan?
No, that's not what it is. You got to understand, these guys hang out off camera. So I'm pretty sure there was some tea that Michael maybe wanted to spill and maybe just reserve that. So we never know what's really going on, but they've been trying this whole narrative with Michael as if Michael is gay or bisexual for years. So of course they're going to keep trying to play into that. So when they're having these side conversations, of course they're going to try to make it seem like it's the narrative that they've been trying to prove since the beginning. So like I said, I don't fall for it. I know too much that happens behind the scenes, and I'm going to keep my mouth closed on that.